Good morning children, welcome to maths class. Today again we'll continue chapter 14 lines. So in this class we are going to learn about the curved lines. So let us draw the outline of a coin, then a leaf and a key. So if you remove the coin, leaf and key, what do we get? We get a circle over here. We got a more or less triangle shaped over here, and we got another shape over here. But these are not the straight lines, so they are known as curved lines. So let's do exercise 14.7. Let us draw some curved lines. Join the dots. So here C. We'll join these lines, dotted lines. Okay, so these are irregular shaped. These are now the straight lines. Let us draw some more curved lines in the boxes. Okay. Right. So write S for straight line and C for curved lines in the box. Right. So this is a straight line, S. So curved line C, straight line S, and curved line C. Now here is a worksheet, children. So this worksheet you will do yourself. Write H for horizontal, V for vertical, and S for slanting the boxes. So this is the slanting. This one is slanting. This is horizontal. Okay. So horizontal, then what? Then S for slanting, and here again this is slanting, this is horizontal. Okay, so in this way do the sums. Now fill in the blanks. The scale has dash edges, each edge has a dash. The star has, children, you have already done in the exercises, so do it yourself, children. Okay, now here is some project work. Make a scrap file or collage which shows the pictures and drawings of the object with straight edges and curved edges. Okay, so each picture show the edges and tell it is a straight edge or a curved edge. So do it, children, it will be interesting. So this is all for today. In our next class we'll do the next chapter. Till then, thank you and have a nice day.